Welcome back to Dumbledore's Army, where I am streaming The Last of Us. I believe we left off with Ellie taking care of Joel after he got a tummy wound, and she went off and killed a deer, and then there was a big zombie attack, and there was this other guy, and then she went back to Joel, and then the bad guys found her. So we paused with her getting back to Joel and realizing that she was followed. So let's see how well I can get us out of this pickle. Okay? Okay, let's go on in. Listen to those guitar chords. They're so beautiful. Sneaky at all. That horse is loud.
She's here.
Right! Knife to the throat.
But David said, shoot him!
On the hill somewhere. I don't see her though.
I need a minute. I forgot. I didn't realize we were so close to that part. Okay. I need a minute. The horse did nothing! Innocent creature! Foul men! To pull myself together. I do not stand for horse death and abuse.
Or the horse!
No! Do I have a gun? I don't. It doesn't matter if it's not real. I've cried before when horses have died in books. No! Okay. Oh, he can see me. Steve, time Charlotte out. I'm serious! Damn it, he can't. That sucks. Someone give me a gun. Do we have a flashlight, Miss Ellie? up a bottle. Pick up a bottle. I'll be really killing her.
Check the house. You guys, check that cabin.
Where'd they go? I have no more health. So that's unfortunate. It really could use some health.
What the hell was that?
Well, enjoy your death! Okay. More arrows though. Excellent. Oh, Ellie is for sure a beast even without Joel. Hundo percento. We don't need him. He's useful, but we don't need him.
Okay.
Blowing things out of proportion.
Oh my gosh.
Do I have the, like, hearing thing? Okay. Look at this nice little... Hidey-ho! Hidey-ha, hidey-ha! Ho-de-ho, ho-de-ho. When we first played this, I had to give the controller to Tony. After the horse died, because I was R2 distraught. Oh, thank you. What do you mean, full? No, we're not full. Heard a guy. He sounded close. Ooh. That guy, where's that guy going? It's right there.
Anything?
Nothing. What about you?
Same here. Let's keep looking. Let's go check the building.
Yeah, go check the building. Not there anymore. About that shot. Oops. Oh, I did not get him. Wasted him. Wasted him! Yeah. Shot to the gut, and you're still dead. I need more arrows. Right in the nuts. Did I get it? Was it a dick shot? It looked like a gut shot. Oh! I've been made. Don't not kill the puppy because they wanted you to know that nothing's safe! Nothing's sacred! Oh yeah? I feel like that's probably all of them. That Earl had to die! These are all Earls. Health! No, but this'll work too. Yeah, health! Nothing else over here? This is the house I was already in. I think this is the house I was already in. Let's check. Make more health kits. It's like abundance of rags in this town. Did not go in here already. Look at all this. Ah! That's what I like to hear. Did I get any more of your... Nope. Well, alright. Do-do-do-do-do-do. Firefly pennant. I've been here. I see the corpses left by my... bloody work. What? Canoe shack. Okay. I think I've explored all of the places. I think Joel will die in two. I think Ellie is gonna have found out about the ending of this game and she gonna be pissed. There's always a good chance you will join my stream in the middle of a musical interlude because I sing a lot. yeah, Steve.
Nature track. Okay, that should get me out of here.
I remember getting lost in this part last time. I was like, how do I get up there? This way? This way. Go, tiny Ellie. No? You gotta look for a hole. I was trying to get in there. It wouldn't let me. Yeah, give me a
way out.
I just tried that. Whatever.
So fall in the water.
Whether it's like funny or just whatever.
Oh shit.
Nose ring. This one's constantly like looping out of my nose, and then I have to shove my finger in my nose, and it looks ridiculous. What's probably a flashback? Oh yeah, we're totally strong enough to move this.
Ugh. Jeez.
Actually, I think I saw the other day you were streaming Doki Doki Literature Club, which is a game I've really been wanting to play. I have it. This is the bad place I don't want to be. Like this part of the game at all. I need more arrows.
I'm gonna find you.
You followed exactly 11 months ago? Oh shit. Okay.
I'm gonna kill you.
I'm gonna knife. I'm gonna die. This is me dying. Like this. There we go. I did not think there was a guy there. We're gonna go this way this time. Oh, I can't. Sad. Where did that guy come from? Oh, right there. Destroy the beans? No, no, no. We don't destroy beans. Beans are our friends. Don't see me, please.
Well?
Nothing. You see anything?
Same. Let's keep looking. Let's check over there. Hey, you. Check down there.
Yeah.
Oops. Well, that's not what I wanted. That's not what I wanted. Chris. Oh, idiot. Now I throw the thing. Bae! Really? Shot, and then I was about to say shit. Get shit. Not what I meant. Ammo, ammo, ammo for me. What do you want to see? Oh, it? No thanks. Yeah, I like going to the movies alone. I would think all this shooting and blood would attract some zombies, but I don't know, man. Apparently not. Trash cans. Gonna move the trash cans. You're tired? What you been up to, girl? There are two ways to get in here. Which one should I do? Is that you, Charlotte?
I don't want to get trapped in here.
Yeah, well. Funny story. Creepy butthead guy's gonna catch me any minute now. Molotov, Molotov, a Molotov cocktail. No, don't. Where's that coming from? You can have that emote for only $4.99. Good sell, Steve. Good sell.
Oh, fuck!
You're like right
here!
Shit, put your weapons down! You're outnumbered and outgunned! Got one shot here!
Shit! Fucker. My god, heal faster, Ellie! I don't know where they're coming from.
There's the exit.
Well, we all know I'm not gonna make it there. Don't we? Shroom's not included. Hilarious. Thank you for leaving the supplies randomly by the door.
I'm here. There you go. There you go.
Oh, he took me out. Rude.
Oh. Oh.
How are you feeling?
Super.
Here. You should eat.
Beans!
I know you're hungry. You've been out for quite some time.
What is it?
It's deer.
With some human helping on the side?
No. No, I promise. It's
yeah, you're trustworthy.
You're a fucking animal.
It's awfully quick to judgment. Considering you and your friend killed how many men?
They didn't give us a choice.
And you think we have a choice? Is that it? You kill to survive. And so do we. We have to take care of our own, by any means necessary.
So now what? You gonna chop me up into tiny pieces?
I'd rather not. Please tell me your name.
You're so full of shit.
On the contrary, I've been quite honest with you.
Creepy, creepy.
Now I think it's your turn.
Mr. Creepy.
It's the only way I'm going to be able to convince the others.
Convince them of what?
That you can come around. You have heart. You're loyal. And you're special.
Oh.
Girl, you are making it very difficult to keep you alive. What am I supposed to tell the others now?
Ellie.
What?
Tell them that Ellie is the little girl that broke your fucking finger.
Yeah, girl.
How did you put it? Tiny pieces. See you in the morning, Ellie.
Sassy Pink, hello! This is a good game. Ah, that's why I'm playing it for a second time.
Ellie.
And he's magically better! Good job, Joel.
Ellie?
Yeah. That guy don't give a shit about being a good person. Now we're Sir Limpy Joel. Limpy Joel, limping around, and her name is Joel. Boo. Would love more health. Cool. We are armored up. Oh yeah, this part does make not sense. This part does make not sense. Okay? Doesn't make much sense. It's just how it is.
Where the hell are you?
Video game logic. That's... does make not sense. Someone remember that. That's gotta be a new stream saying. Does make not sense. Maybe we could quote it? It totally does make not sense. And I would burp 600 times, and I would burp 600 more. Just to be the woman who makes 1,000 burps right to your streaming floor. Ba-da-ba-ba. Wait, can someone do a stream quote of me saying that does make not sense? You're right, that does make not sense. Thank you, Charlotte. Appreciate you. We're in cannibal territory.
Yeah.
You missed me freaking out over the horse dying again.
Oh, that's right. I forgot about horse death.
I was already in here. Why would I do that?
This game's great.
This game is so great.
What's going on, Allie and Steve? And my granddaughter, Charlotte? Boring gamer.
We got all them usual suspects in chat.
Hey, Jake.
You're pretty sure the horse had a knife? If only. This is Tony. He's my boyfriend and he also streams. He pops on every once in a while.
You have to watch to find out. God, Dova.
These sons of bitches! Headshot!
Where
headshot.
Is she?
Why are you calling me a motherfucker? You're the one that just shot at me, and I am now defending myself. These guys are stupid. Abby says, Tony has some great ideas for his stream. Super entertaining. Tony is decent right now. He is fully clothed.
Hey, what you got?
And a headshot! And another headshot!
Keep running!
Keep running! Better with this with as Ellie.
You ready, asshole? shots, asshole. Finish him off!
Hold him still!
Oh, shit!
Bloody.
Now, the girl, is she alive?
What girl? I don't know no girl.
Good to hear that. Ah!
Fuck!
Focus right here.
Stab him in the knee! Let's get some answers!
I'll cut your goddamn knee off. The girl.
She's alive. She's David's newest pet.
Pet.
Where?
Pain, I hear it, I feel it. Oh, mommy.
But you're gonna mark it on the map. And it better be the same exact spot your buddy points to. Mark it.
It's right there. You can verify it. Go ask him.
No, Cooney. Guys, welcome in, Cadley. I don't see any hellos. Hey!
Fuck you, man! He told you what you wanted!
You were trying to kill me! You were trying to kill me!
I believe in
him. I don't really care about your life! Because you would have killed me just as fast!
Wakey! Come on!
Let's go! Stop!
I warned you.
I'm infected!
Really?
So are you. Right there. Roll up my sleeve. Look at it!
I'll play along.
What'd you say? Everything happens for a reason, right?
What the hell is that? She would have turned by now. It can't be real.
Looks pretty fucking real to me.
Look at her! Clear to the cat! Ellie's so good. She's so good. She's a badass. She's a badass. Kill those cannibals. Get them, Ellie. Kill the cannibals. And suddenly there's a blizzard. What the fuck is wrong with these people? They nasty. They nasty people.
Where you going, Ellie?
Well, I'd like to murder you. Fuck. It's locked. Part I also dislike.
I need a gun.
Somehow they can't let us keep the flashlight. They were like, nah, that's not gonna do her any good.
I can do this.
I can. Just left that lying around like a bunch of dinguses. Well, now what am I supposed to do? I think I was just in here for that. Right, back we go. Back we go. Oh, here we go. Into the wild blizzard yonder.
We heard gunshots.
We're a bunch of lemmings. We just let bad things happen to girls.
The girl. Everyone who is an army. We're getting clear out of here. I'll take a kiss for shelter.
Oh, fuck.
Go check over here.
Where is it?
Where is it? She out here being sneaky. you being a sneaky snack with two C's. Come a little closer. Come a little closer. Which way are you gonna go? Which way are you gonna go? Huh? This way? Okay.
Oh, fuck.
No shit! He saw me right as I was sneak attacking him. It sucked. I'm gonna die again. Oh, you are. Oh shit, there was just the one bullet! Cool! Dead. Just gonna leave then. This is not working. Out. At all. A little bit, but I was already doing poorly before I was distracted. So, like, it's mostly my fault.
Saying this for months.
Oh fuck!
Shit. Wow. This is like probably the worst I've done to date playing this game a second time. Because I don't have any weapons! Okay, I need to just sneak kill this guy better. I'm gonna wait again, and he's not gonna see me this time, and it's not gonna get the other guy on my butt, and then I'm gonna get the gun, and everything's gonna be great. Excuse me. Excuse me again. Why are there no bottles and stuff in here? Maybe there are. Just bust it on in here. Yeah. Drawers. I like drawers. Usually stuff hidden in them. Knife to meet you. Hilarious. Ugh, just... toilets. Okay. Oh yeah, no. People dying, whatever. Like, I like sobbed one time when I was watching Game of Thrones, and they like hardcore showed you murdering a horse. I was just like, things on fire right here. I'll say it's closed. Sweet, sweet horses.
have a situation.
Oh, son of a... Fuck!
Look, a claw machine. The claw. Where are all the bad guys at? We've killed a lot of them. I'm honestly like, how, like, I don't believe that this compound held this many people. I don't believe that guy would want to take care or be in charge of this many people. Inside seems like a not safe idea, but let's do it. Oh, this is the part. This is the part. Lots of med kits because they know it's about to get rough up in here. Oh yeah, all the glass plates. Don't step on them. Can't tell if that's trash or plates. Trash. Okay. Hmm. No, Ellen Page does not play Ellie. Ellen Page sued because of how much they made Ellie look like her. And then they like changed it a bit. Oh, cool. I just went in a circle. So that's great. Where am I trying to go?
All right. Nowhere to go. You want out?
Gonna have to come get these keys.
I know you're not infected. No one that's infected fights it hard to stay alive.
I gotta get those keys.
I have to sneak up behind him and stab him, right? That's what I have to do. Ash is like a DLC character though of Borderlands, right? Tiny Tina?
Oh, hey, Ellie. I'm sorry about your horse. I truly
you better am. Be fucking sorry about my horse, you asshole.
I hope you take comfort in knowing that you won't wait.
Hello, Ellie. That was good, kid.
Keep surprising. Okay, then. Don't say I didn't give you a chance. You know I love her.
Ah, oh, you crazy fuck.
Oops. Holy shirt.
Wrong. Shame.
Thank you very much, sir. You're a gentleman and a scholar.
Thank you for the host, loudly.
Promise.
There you are.
No! Not getting close enough to him. I did so well the first one.
You know, you keep surprising me.
Where is he? I don't like that. I don't know where he is. Now he's sneaking too. No idea where he is. Oh, there he is. So tense right now. Oh shit. Boo! What? What are we doing? Wow, okay, what? lord. Who's flanking me? It's so hard to see anything in this blizzard. Okay, there's the building that's on fire. I'm gonna go that way. Blizzard is easy to see in. Shack in the blizzard with supplies. Thank you. Your ability to not hit a still target but hit headshots in low visibility. It makes no sense. Oh. I just won't fight them. I'm just gonna avoid them all. Choose. Becky picks.
What is this? What the hell is all this stuff here?
Meat ledger. Gross. Is that it? I have to go back out? Damn it.
Oh, Christ. I gotta find her. I gotta find her.
She stirs. The machete. Girl, come on.
I knew you had a heart. You know, it's okay to give up.
You've been stabbed like 3 times. No, how are you still standing?
I guess not. Just not your style, is it?
Letting you kill me? No, it's not my style, dick.
You can try begging.
Fuck you.
You think you know me? Huh? Well, let me tell you something. You have no idea what I'm capable of.
Ellie! Stop! Stop!
Fucking touch me!
Okay, it's me! It's me! It's me! Look! Look! It's me.
He tried to...
Oh, baby girl. It's okay. It's okay.
No.
It's okay.
Bye.